Hey, that's out of the circle.
It's just the eigenvalues of the agent. Right, all of the stuff that has to do with elevators is from the other side. So, if you wanted to have those time histories of what that, what a perturbation does, you know, we call it, okay, what's the aircraft response to a perturbation? It's getting pretty aggressive. And then we can just do that. But your problem is, I think you had to remember the reason. That's why, you know, the short period is the frequency is 0.4 hertz and the full wave is 0.4 hertz. I think your numbers were fine.